Gong practice number 279. Today is Thursday, February 25th, 2021. Currently 7:50 a.m. for me getting my practice in the morning. Should I have stayed up earlier? Probably, but it is what it is. This is where I'm at, and so maybe tomorrow I'll get up earlier. We can only do what we can do every single day and make improvements. And I still feel amazing getting up right now and doing the practice first thing in the morning. And today is my mom's birthday, so happy birthday, Mom. Thank you very much for everything that you've taught me, for giving birth to me, for letting me experience this reality. And I love you. So much you've taught me, and I know I wouldn't be who I am without you. So thank you. Happy birthday. I love you, Mom. I'm going to start playing here in a moment every day, just creating positive sounds, being a conduit for the universe to spread love through. Simply just be and play and let my inner child out and make some noise on this gong while I'm raising the vibration of the planet, helping bring us into the new earth where everybody just loves, where we can just love each other and not have all the other stuff going on. And that's what I'm aiming for, just trying to help, trying to do my part while keeping myself aligned, keeping my energy freely flowing. And that's what the gong does. It moves its stuff inside you. So all you need to do is close your eyes, lay down, and focus on your breath. If you have noise canceling headphones, I recommend them. Turn off your cell phone, anything that may distract you. If you want to be awake, you can be awake. Just don't drive a car, operate any heavy equipment. If you want to create your own little healing sacred space, get out some crystals or oracle cards or incense, essential oils, sage, like create your own thing, candles if you need it, whatever it is, create your space where you want to be able to meditate. If you do any type of energy work, you want to channel some energy, do this, use this sound as part of your healing session, feel free to do so, because it is just positive sounds that are gonna help. They help me every single day, help recharge me, and so I just wanna share them. So I'm gonna start playing here in a moment. You just do all the stuff I just said, focus on your breath. Do not resist anything. If you feel the need to sneeze or cough or move around or different feelings, sensations, just accept it. It's just the sounds. It's just the sounds moving through you, doing what they do. We're all just energy beings. That's what we are. We just energies contained inside these physical flesh meat suits. That energy inside can get out of alignment sometimes, and sometimes we store negative energy, and the gong will help shift things around and get things freely flowing. So just focus on your breath. Thank you for being here. I'll wake you up when it's done. It's 30 quick minutes. If there's any quiet times during my play, do not worry about that. Like, don't wake yourself up. You'll know when it's over. I'll wake you up when it's done. So it's pretty quite simple. So all you gotta do is lie down, close your eyes, focus on your breath, and be with the sound. So enjoy. You'll see me in 30 minutes. Thank you for being here. I love you. Thank you. Slowly bring your attention back to yourself. Nice deep breath in through your nose. Wiggling your fingers and toes as you let it all go. Take all the time that you need to come back into yourself. Moment of appreciation, gratitude for being present with the sounds. How do you feel? Take note of that. Hopefully you feel amazing. I feel amazing. The sounds just move through me, revitalize me, give me a sense of energy, and just like, oh, I feel amazing. So hopefully you feel amazing. If you'd like to share your experience below, feel free to do so. It might help other people remember what they experienced. Every day I share the five principles of Reiki. Because it helps me stay me, and they are. Just for today, I will not anger. Just for today, I will not worry. Just for today, I'll be grateful. Just for today, I'll be kind to others. And just for today, I'll focus on my work. Those five things I think about every single day helps me stay me, helps me stay centered, helps me remember that all we have is today. So enjoy this day. Enjoy what you have. Embrace everybody around you. Spread love. Smile. So it's that simple. It really is. You smile, your day is going to be better. It happens. Smile. If you're not feeling good, smile anyway. And in time, you'll realize there's nothing to be feeling bad about. This is all just a temporary existence in these bodies, and it's going to come to an end in a moment. Any moment, poof, flash like that, tomorrow might not come here. So today, live. If you're alive today, live today. Make sure you're spreading love. Make sure you're doing what you want to do, taking care of yourself. You got to take care of this body. This body is going to provide you the opportunity to experience this reality as long as possible. So make sure you're taking care of it. Eat healthy food. Do some yoga. Drink some Gong and 9.5 water. Listen to some Gong. All these amazing things. Make sure you take time for yourself to be present with yourself every day. Spend some time on yourself. It's your world. It's your life. Love yourself. Anyway, thank you for being here. Thank you for listening. Another video coming tomorrow. Happy birthday, Mom. I love you. Thank you for everything. Thank you for giving birth to me and teaching me everything you taught me. Truly grateful for having such a wonderful mom. So, thank you. Laugh more, love more, smile more. Have a beautiful Tao, a beautiful day, a beautiful everything. I love you. Thank you for being here. You matter. Certainly do.